We basically are a group of friends that are trying to create opportunities. We form an organization called Latinx in AI. I am helping Latinx in AI from the research perspective.
We all would like to be more represented here in AI, and it's nice to come and chat with people that maybe come from your same background.
To create a space in which we can offer advanced training on AI in Latin America, as well as a space to communicate our work and to strengthen the connections with the international community.
It's really paramount that we hear the voices of all, and it would be disingenuous to not hear or receive the feedback from my fellow Latino and Latinas that are also in the AI and ML space.
It's very important for the progress of research to have a community so that we can interact and learn from each other, and that's really how research can move forward.
We need to be more competitive with the world, and I think that it's pretty important to show that there are Latin Americans that know about all of these topics, and to come to conferences like this that are international and show our work.
I really like that they organize this workshop because it's the first time they're bringing people from Latin America all together in the same place, presenting machine learning.
Well, I think it's a great opportunity to just talk to fellow Latins and see the amazing work they're doing.
I am excited about getting more younger people into AI, especially from Latino background.
Yeah, I see beautiful diversity, not only in terms of ethnicity, but also in terms of topics and gender. I was very happy with that aspect of the meeting.
Many times we don't realize how diverse we are within Latin America. Come on, we have Afro-American ascendants, we have Chinese ascendants, we have European ascendants. So if you take the average face of a Latin American, you will have a huge distribution of beautiful colors.
Even within the Latino-Latina community, there's a wide range of different countries and different nationalities, and even those that are mixed race. We're seeing not just a solely Latino-Latina representation, but intersectionality of Latinos and Latinas are present here in the workshop.
I'm glad to see there are a good representation of females here as well, because you know, being a Latin and a female is a very narrow thing, but I'm glad to see a lot of girls presenting also their very amazing work.
It's very difficult for other people from less developed countries to stand out and to show their research they are doing, so I think it's very important to have a workshop like this.
There is a huge impact research that different minority groups are currently doing, so I'm glad to see the diversity in this conference is amazing.
There's a lot of talent in Latin America. The world needs the Latin talent to shape the future of AI.
My personal take is that we are not a minority group, because actually we belong all to the same group. We are human beings trying to solve problems, right?
Absolutely, I would recommend other people to attend. I think this is a great way of bootstrapping your research in AI.
So far, I'm having an amazing experience. I'm like really, really happy to be here, and I'm looking forward to come here next year as well.
If you want to know about the real potential of AI and what are the most interesting topics they are working on, you should come next year.
Irrespective of whether you are Latino, Latina, you should come by. There's amazing talent, wonderful people.
I would love if many more people join us next year and basically make a better, bigger Latinx in AI conference.
I would recommend everybody to come here and to experience what Latin America is doing.
So just submit your work and come.